Understand, when God created you, He has also designed and assigned everything you need to survive in this world. He provided you many things as default, but He has kept certain things away from you. He won't ruin you by giving everything you wanted at once and make you a worst lazy person who ends up in death. He wants you to depend and trust Him for everything. He wants you to trust His timing silently. Certain things can only be received by faith along with your hard work. You are not designed to walk this life by your sight according to your own understanding, but by faith in His word and will. Blessed are those who seek the provider rather than His providence. Yes, those who depend on the Creator rather than getting obsessed with the creations. Blessed are those who do not focus on the things below, but only on the eternal truth above all. For them, the ultimate reward is the eternal salvation, which can be received only by faith of a lifetime.